All men dream, but not equally. Those who dream by night, in the dusty recesses of their minds, wake in the day to find that it was vanity. But the dreamers of the day are dangerous men, for they may act their dream with open eyes to make it possible. This I did.
Come on.
Yes, you got this one's up.
You and me.
Time to rest.
All right, mate. You're done for.
Hey there, big fella.
I got him! Quick, hit him!
Not bad idea, Brandon.
Tell him! Get him!
You spilled my drink!
In a hurry. Man, that is nasty.
Come on.
That is? Just give me a second there, mate. I'll be right with you. Steroids, pal. This is exhausting. Just my pride. They're gonna need a plunger.
Come on. Let's go, Nate. Here. Get out the back.
Stop him! I've got the old geezer!
How's that for you? Ready to go, kid?
Yeah.
Oops.
Oh, crap.
Oh.
Here we go. It either. Maybe upstairs. Huh. Not here. These cases.
El museo cierra en 15 minutos.
Wait, here it is.
Quédate afuera.
Pendejo. There he is.
If I do.
Vete de aquí, limonero.
It was rotten anyway. Now where did he go? Where is he going? Now what's he doing? Locked. Gonna have to find another way up.
Huh.
he doing in there? I need to get a better look.
I don't want to rush you, pal, but move along.
Yeah, I got you. That's it.
Listen, I got a lady with. You know how that is.
Sí, sí, señor. Aquí lo tiene.
That's a ticket.
Gracias. Adiós, amigo.
Okay. I gotta get that wallet. Crap. I can't go down that way. To that building. I bet I can spot him from the roof. Oh, who's your friend? Gotta get down there. Down there. Looks like I can climb down that sign. Damn it. Don't want to go down there. I gotta find a way to get that wallet. Right there in his pocket. Now's my chance. There it is. Ah, oh, that was close.
Stop the boy!
Holy crap!
He has the ring!
Don't get away!
Stop the boy!
Holy crap!
He has the ring! Break the door down!
Oh, God.
He's heading for the roof!
Catch him!
Chains!
Break it! Hurry!
Let go!
Shit!
Oh, crap. Who the hell are these guys?
We have here. Whoops. You all right? What are you shaking for? Just close your eyes. This won't hurt a bit.
Okay, kid.
Let's get moving.
Right, hurry it up, Nate.
Shit. The filth.
This way.
What? Come on. Really?
Come on, Charlie. What's the holdup?
Yeah. All right.
It'll all be over soon. It'll all be over soon. It'll all be over soon. That's it, that's it, that's it. Oh, that wasn't too bad.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Nothing, I'm fine.
That's blocked. Wait, we can get around this way.
Yeah, yeah, right. Or we could just use a little muscle.
Oh, there's a thought.
Wall's too high.
Here, let's move this thing over there.
I got it.
Put your back into it, mate. We haven't got all bloody night.
Yeah. Thanks for the help.
Come on, move your lazy asses. All right. Looks like the coast is clear.
Man, I was sorely tempted to just pick up that briefcase back there and walk.
Yeah, you got a lousy poker face, mate.
Hey, trust me, that's nothing compared to what we're onto.
Yeah, well, at my age, it's a bird in the hand, you know.
Ew.
Didn't I tell you?
Oh, please. Look, I just hope you're right about this. Seems pretty quiet.
You think they're still in there?
Well, we're not gonna just barge in the front door and find out.
Well, we can't afford to waste time standing here.
I'll find a way in and check it out. You three stay here.
Got it.
Looks like that'd hold your weight.
Where did it go?
Empty?
Wait a minute, where did it go?
Empty?
Wait a minute, where did it go? Wait a minute, where did it go?
Empty?
Wait a minute, where did it go? Where the hell did they go?
doesn't make any sense. Get me a hand with this.
Yeah. Got it.
Does anybody see a car? Because I don't see a car.
I don't understand.
Damn it.
You sure this is the right one?
Yes, the green door, I'm sure.
Nate, we are losing time here. And that damn briefcase is looking better and better.
All right, come on. They didn't just vanish into thin air, right? There's got to be an explanation. Just spread out and look around.
They were here, all right. I can still smell the exhaust.
Hey, over here. Look at this.
Tire tracks. Still wet from the rain. Looks like the car turned here.
Come on, you're supposed to be the smart one. What are we missing?
Hey, check this out.
Some kind of mechanism.
Yeah, maybe. Four tires, four points of contact. Sully, stand right there. You two, back there and there. All right, everybody, on three. Ready? One, two, three.
And?
Well, this has got to be it. Wait, it's the light. Sully, aim your beam at the wall. Like headlights.
Well, abracadabra.
Nate, just who are we dealing with here?
There's only one way to find out. We'll track the car. You head back to the van.
We'll try and stay in radio contact. I'll let you know when we get through to the other side, all right?
Wherever the hell that is.
Just be ready for anything. Might be a quick exit.
No doubt.
She's the best driver in the business, you know.
So I've heard.
Well, I think we agree this is more than a little weird.
Who the hell drives their car underground?
Oh, well, let me think. Someone who doesn't want to be followed, you know, it's just a guess.
Smartass.
It looks like they bored straight into the old service tunnels.
Balls. It's a dead end.
Well, then we'll just have to find a way around.
Over here.
It's locked.
Not for long. Should be able to squeeze through here. Think.
Lead on, Macduff.
Oh, for God's sake.
What?
Lay on. It's lay on, Macduff. Can we hurry it along, please, mate?
All right, back there?
Yeah, you know, just not keen on the old tight spaces, that's all.
Just keep moving.
Who the hell is Macduff?
Is there no bottom to your ignorance?
I see them!
Oh yeah, nice one, mate.
Thanks. Okay, tunnel's right below us. At least we're still on the right path. Oh, that is a long way down. Careful, it's slippery.
Take cover.
What was that?
Well, that could have gone better.
There's a passage up there.
And a ladder.
Yeah. Looks like it's jammed, though. Let me see if I can loosen it. Look out. Here it comes.
Watch out, mate.
Looks like there's some sort of gate up there.
How about you, Cutter? A little help here.
Sure, I got you.
All right, ready? Pull.
Ah!
Okay, Charlie, come on.
There's the tunnel again.
That's too far to drop, though. We'll break our damn necks.
Down here.
Where the hell are we headed now?
Charlie, who the hell are we dealing with here?
I don't know, mate, but whoever they are seriously weird.
Look at the ironwork.
Well, it's got to be Victorian, maybe older.
Yeah. All this stuff's been rusting for a century.
Maybe we can get through here.
No way we're moving there.
I don't think so.
Hey, wait. It's a counterweight up there. Looks like it's stuck. All right, one of us should climb up there and see if they can dislodge it.
Good idea. Guess who?
crap. Almost there.
That ought to work. No. Got it.
Yep. Take your time.
All right.
I'll meet you on the other side. What the hell is this place? Oh shit, get down! Hey, there's Marlo's car.
All right. From here on, no more guns.
Hands up.
We must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
Yeah, is this King's Cross?
Don't move.
Hey, hey, you got up. So wrong, man. We're from Cleveland.
Oh, well done, mate.
Atta boy. What the hell kind of place is this?
I've never seen anything like it.
Some sort of train station or something.
Yeah, but it's got to be almost 200 years old.
Jesus, just when you think things can't get any weirder.
Shh, get back. Take them out quietly.
Nicely done, boys.
Come on. They must have gone through here.
And it gets weirder.
Oh, this stonework.
Looks like Tudor. 16th century. Up this way.
Quietly, Nate.
Hey, over here.
No, seriously. Who are these people?
I'm not interested in your excuses. He was a loose cannon, and you should have known.
Yes, it is regrettable, but...
Not regrettable. Sloppy. Your poor judgment could have cost us everything. 400 years of searching.
Quite the operation they got going here. What the hell are we looking for, anyway?
The Golden Hind.
Could it be a model? Maybe a painting?
What makes you think it's even here?
It's gotta be here.
Buckland Abbey, for all we know.
What?
Buckland Abbey, it's a place you've never been there. Move on. Well, there's a chair there made from the wood of his ship. Maybe it's hidden in there.
Yeah, I suppose it could be, but... No. No, it's gotta be here. This place is amazing. The things in here must be worth a fortune.
Nate... We can't be screwing around like this. They'll be back any minute.
Yeah, come on, mate. Hurry up.
Gotta use the silencers.
There it is. I found it.
Where?
Up there. The figurehead from Drake's ship.
Trap. They're here. Take cover.
God, I was right. I went to Arabia.
We could use a little help here.
Come on, Nate, let's go.
What the hell are you doing?
Grab the journal and the cipher disc!
Got it! Go! Go!
We're running out of ammo!
Grab their weapons!
Everywhere.
Everywhere.
Come on! We've got to keep moving!
Watch it, Nate. The switch is thrown!
the North Atwood Station. Come on! Can you ring me?
We're coming out the old North Atwood Station.
There's no time to explain. We've got...
And the guy says, well, you better tickle mine, too, because now I got to catch them. Not too far. With you, I never know if that means a quarter mile or...